In the previous lecture, we discussed about base physical quantities, which have two types, drive quantities and base quantities. And total base quantities are 7, which I described in a table. There are other two supplementary units which are not described when base quantities were defined. What was the need of these two quantities? Why they were needed when we have other 7 base quantities? Because when we define a plane angle or a solid angle or three-dimensional angle, we don't have units about them. So that was the basic need about supplementary units. So supplementary units are two types. The System International called these supplementary units into divided into two main types. I will construct a table for this. First one is plane angle, which has a sine unit radian, and it is represented by a symbol RAD. And the second one is solid angle, and its SI unit is SR, straight radian, and it is represented by SR. So these are two supplementary units. We will further elaborate them by defining them. First, I am going to define radian. So what is radian? If you have a circle we can define it the angle made between two radii of a circle which cut off the circumference of a circle into an arc whose length is equal to the radius of the circle. So I once again define it. It is the angle between two radii of a circle which divide the circumference of a circle by an arc whose length is equal to the radius of the circle. So this is the definition of plane angle. Now I am going to define another quantity which is called stray radian. It is the angle subtended at the center of a circle by an area of a surface equal to the square of the radius. Once again, I define it. It is the angle subtracted at the center of a circle by an area of a surface equal to the square of the radius. It is called square radian. One thing more about plane angle and square radian. First, we can say that square radian or plane angle is in two dimensional form. Square radian is three dimensional form. That is the main difference between two of them. Plane angle is in two dimensional and solid angle or square radian is in three dimensional. I hope you understand my lecture. Please subscribe my channel. Wish you best of luck. We will meet again with new updates or new lecture. Thank you. Bye.